My name is Nikhita Bhagwat. I'll be graduating with an MArch degree, that's the Master's of Architecture. My project here is an independent thesis project about building a, what's called a teaching hospital in a village called Neply in Haiti. It merges a healthcare facility which has all of the normal healthcare operations and programs that any hospital might have, an urgent care facility, a pediatric facility, an outpatient facility. But that is also merging with a medical school that's mainly meant for the youth of the village so that they aid in the development of the village through education and higher education and more better healthcare facilities. I was involved in the design process of the entire facility in a very, very in-depth fashion. So this is a documentation of my design all the way to the building level and as large as the site plan level. I actually pursued something like this because I was always interested in the field of public interest design, and healthcare was something that I was quite familiar with through my earlier projects but on a smaller scale, and this really made me believe that I would like to pursue something similar to this field. And I feel like I feel extremely fulfilled just because this is a real project that might get built someday to some degree, maybe not the same design that I incorporated, but I'm pretty sure that my research is going to be incorporated in it, and a lot of my strategies, the design strategies that I've incorporated in this, will be built someday. So it's extremely fulfilling and something to be proud of.